this. Trampolines completely collapsed during the winds. Didn't really notice it was very windy yesterday. It's supposed to be 25 to 30 knots yesterday, but we didn't really essentially get much, any storms or anything. It didn't really seem very windy, but and yet today this has all been brought down, so maybe it did reach that high.
These trees look pretty awesome against the blue sky.